Now come the Patriots.
Shane Vereen, we talked about the Patriots, and John Gruden just said to me, hey, Mark Ingram, you fell right there for them. They gave up that pick to the New Orleans Saints. They come back and get a running back in the second round in Shane Vereen. 74 catches over the last 3 years. Average per carry, over 5 yards a carry each of the last 3 seasons for Jeff Tedford in that Cal Golden Bear offense. Talk about a kid who had a great combine. Shane Vereen did exactly that. 5'10 and a half, 209 pounds, around a 4.49, did 31 reps at a 34 vertical. The consistency, I don't think he's the lead guy. I think he's your number two guy in that stable of running backs, but a good, solid football player. We talked about Rodney Hudson on the offensive line, not making mistakes. Shane Vereen, let's pick up situations, he'll get the job done. And I think those 74 catches out of the backfield, when you have Ben Jarvis, Green Ellis, and Danny Woodhead, another weapon for Tom Brady coming out of that backfield.
And remember, Kevin Falk was lost at the beginning of last year, such an outstanding, unsung, third down, productive back. I'm not comparing Vereen with him at all. Kevin probably's going to try to come back. We'll see what happens. But maybe the durability, I mean, maybe that's the swap in there.
And Kevin Falk, a former second-round pick as well, yep, out of LSU. Shane Vereen, second-round pick out of Cal. John, Mark Ingram, though, was there for the Patriots. We're going to look back. They could have had Clay Matthews. They traded out of there a couple years ago. Could have had Mark Ingram. So I guess we're going to be facing what happens with Mark Ingram in New Orleans or what happens with Shane Vereen with the New England Patriots now.